Hello and welcome to a new video from Coach and Bus Week. Despite appearances, we are not in the northeast of England today. We are at Oxford Bus Company's depot to have a look at a street deck with a difference at the end of a 16-day trial for fuel and reliability trials in the city. Vehicle number 6377 has just finished its loan period with Oxford Bus Company. It's been on use on services X39 and X40 from Oxford to Reading, which has recently moved to Oxford Bus Company from Thames Travel, part of the same group. Now, we've already recently tested a Daimler OM934 street deck. This one has a few differences. Whilst it looks fairly standard from the outside, moving to the back of the vehicle, we find the Daimler OM936 7.7 engine, the first in the UK. And this engine develops 175 to 260 kilowatts of power, which equates to 348 brake horsepower at the top end, when compared to the OM934 engine that is only 227 brake horsepower at the top end. As you can see, it takes up a lot more room in the engine bay. On the right hand side, we have an OM934 example, just so you can see the difference in engine size. So this is a 5.1 litre. You can see how much space there is in the engine bay. And if you have a look at the OM936, 7.7 litre. Considerably larger. And you also have a larger radiator on this OM936 in comparison to the OM934. In terms of gearbox and exhaust, they are both in the same position. The example on the right is a low height vehicle, so that is able to go under the Botley Road Bridge at Oxford. You can see the difference in the height between the two here. I'll be taking the OM936 for a test drive of 50 miles from Oxford Bus Company's depot up to the highest point in Oxfordshire, which is Chipping Norton. This takes in the A34 and the A44. So it'll be a good test for the vehicle, see what the engine's capabilities are on dual carriageways and hilly terrain heading towards Chipping Norton. We're currently on the A34 northbound in this Wrightbus StreetDeck with the OM936 engine. About 15 minutes into the drive and the vehicle is noticeably improved to the OM934. Acceleration is much smoother. You've got quicker acceleration, smoother on idle. So I'm currently doing 50 miles an hour. We're just about to come into the national speed limit. It is quite a windy day, so the vehicle is getting blown about a little bit. first encounter of some of the hills and gradients we have heading towards Chipping Norton. now sat at the back of the vehicle downstairs. As you can hear, the OM936 engine is not particularly noisy. And we're doing about 50 miles an hour now, so we're in top gear. It's not straining the engine, there's still plenty of power in it. Daimler described this engine as a medium duty engine. There are high duty engines available as well.
Mounted at the front here.
so good. Sitting at one of the tables on the upper deck, you've got Alpha Charge mobile phone charging, and you also have a standard 240 volt plug. The rear of the seats also have somewhere to put your mobile phone, which charges it, and also USB ports. So passengers have plenty of options for charging their phones or tablets. Just heading through Woodstock now. This road borders the grounds of Blenheim Palace, which you can see to the right. We're just climbing towards the town centre. I quite like about the design of the street deck is it has the heat and cool air is blown from vents in the roof, so at the moment it's blowing cold air down and the temperature's just right in the vehicle. This saves having to fit radiators in the saloon floor. So we'll be travelling on the limiter at this point. You can probably hear the wind noise. It is quite a blustery day, as I mentioned earlier on. But yeah, sat on the limiter on the dual carriageway, perfectly smooth ride. Very comfortable. Back to the Cowley House bus depot of the Oxford Bus Company. Certainly is an impressive facility.